Okay, so let's try this one. What is the name of this molecule? Okay. What is it?
Cyclopentyl ethyl ether.
So the way we do these simple ethers, remember, is we just see that it's an ether, and then we take the two groups and we put them alphabet. Okay, so cyclopentyl ethyl ether. Okay, any questions on that one?